my channel. Today we are dumping asphalt grindings here at Chula Vista Landfill, which is managed by Republic Services. And I guess they're rerouting us. I'm going to be dumping my asphalt grindings up here somewhere. We're grinding out the elementary school where they're building a fire lane, so they're taking out all the old asphalt, putting in base, putting in, I think, 8 inches of base, 4 inches of asphalt. I guess this is a hard spot to get into down here at the landfill. Let's see what we got going on here. Oh boy. I'm probably going to go the wrong way. I see trucks up there, so maybe that's where I'm going. Guys directed me where to dump. This is what we're dumping right here. Get on out of here on this very narrow road. Oh, I gotta do a depart time on my ticket. What time is it? Thank you.
up there where they're burying all the trash. Cody's working on the side of the hill there. And they covered up with all this dirt. The line is sticking out of the ground. That's where the methane gas is purged off. A lot of birds up there.
Wood, see all that scrap wood and stuff over there? They grind that all up and they turn it into this mulch, all the green stuff, construction and demolition. I don't know what's going on over here. Junkyard, a wrecking yard. Not many of these wrecking yards left anymore. They're all disappearing for some reason. The end of my show for the day. So